He's not gonna call Vava.
You got this, Brinley. Show us your bad to the bone, brave bear bravery. Yeah, I got this.
I'm there to the bone.
Let's ride.
I'm the brave one. I should have gotten the wolf.
I kind of like the animation though, kind of the early 2000s or the 2010s, or like my imagination in 2012. Cinemish so much
better.
I might
have been lucky.
Otter, but you can call me Wishes. My electrical
engineering professor said Aloe Wishes Otter was too long, so everybody's called me Wishes ever since.
Mr. Wishes, what is our current location? This place is
amazing! That's what it is!
This here is Otter Cave. Why, we're in charge of keeping the waterways all polished up, slippery, and running smooth. Don't put your paws on there. What in chartreuse thunder was you doing going down a glorp tube? Didn't you have a wolf stone to guide you?
I think it might have been me. Brinley has the wolf stone, but I tried to lead.
What? You got beard fish for brains? Everybody knows the one what's got a glowing wolf stone's gotta be the leader. Watch your whiskers there, squirrely miss. Some of these machinations can be dangerous. I should know. Built most of them myself.
Maybe the Wolfstone sent us here to learn all about your otter cave.
Love the enthusiasm, kid. Yeah, love it. But, you know, if the Wolfstone sent you on a mission down the waterways, must be someone in a heap of trouble. So I best be seeing you off and on your way. The great wolf spirit gave the Wolfstone to you. So you must be a very brave little bear.
Uh-huh.
Just keep the stone pointed forward. Like this, and it'll show you the way through all of them crinkles and whirlywoos.
Just like this.
And you, for sea bass sake, promise me you'll let the little bear lead this time.
I promise.
All right, you critters, now get. Oh, and remember, when you see Cascade next, say that Wishes sends his best wishes. Oh, she always laughs at that one.
Hey, Wishes, thanks.
Oh god, that's like, that's the perfect fight.
Where somebody needs help.
Help! I'm in danger. Help!
They must be the ones the great wolf spirit sent us to help.
But they don't sound like the voice I heard calling for help. Excuse me, what do you have on the way for?
What? I got the 2000s humor.
If we're supposed to stop him, this looks like a job for me.
Wiley. Wait, where's Sammy? Silver!
I'm Fertizan, the mayor of this Frogland village.
And I am Flutura, the undersecretary to the subcommittee of all the Froglands.
I'm Violet. This is Wiley, Sammy, Oliver, and Brinley.
And I hate to be obvious, Oliver here, but there were a group of large creatures rampaging through your village.
Those are Borpal beasts. We thought the Borpals were peaceful creatures.
So we built our homes and planted our reapberry bushes.
Or as soon as we did, those giant Borpal beasts started going wild and destroying our village.
Evidence does suggest that the Great Wolf Spirit sent us to save the Froglands from the Borpal beasts.
Then let's find a way to get rid of them.
But the Frogland voices don't sound like the voices I heard before. I don't think they were the ones I heard calling for help.
Maybe you just don't remember right.
Mess of her town.
Oh, man, my reapberries.
Yeah, that was sort of my boopsie. I don't think the Borpals are ready for my supersonic squirrel twirl.
We planted these reapberry bushes here in the bog.
You should try some. They're delicious.
Fun fact, wolves got sensitive smells now. In real life, wolves got sensitive smells.
Oh, come on now. It's not that bad.
Oh.
Really?
This is what the fuck is that? What the fuck are we doing?
Considered bad manners to pick up the mayor and your nose in his belly.
Sorry, wolves have sensitive noses.
We know most everyone thinks they reek, but we love reekberries.
Ew.
The smell appeared to make the Borpal beasts go bazonkers, scientifically speaking.
And trust me, you do not want to get close to their crazy.
No, but I have a theory that since the Borpal beasts don't like them, we can use the reekberries to chase them away. Okay, if we construct some slingshots, we can splat the Borpal beasts with reekberries.
Cool! I'll make the slingshots! It'll be like arts and crafty time!
Yes! Can you froglings acquire vast quantities of
Okay, I'll upload the other part, but I'll upload, the final part later on. My phone's getting tired, I need to charge it up, and my hand's getting tired. Say goodbye.